Today we're at the Personal Finance Society's conference at Temple Patrick, and we're here to talk to professional advisors from across Northern Ireland about the Foundation's new Legacy Match Fund. We want to encourage them to talk to their clients about leaving a gift in their will to the people and the places and the causes that they care about, and the Foundation will generously increase that gift by another 50%. So the Legacy Fund is there to help people give back something to their community or to the places or the people or the causes that they care about. By simply leaving a gift in their will, the Foundation will then add another 50% and that goes right up to £50,000. So I would just ask you as professional advisors that you do think about mentioning this to your clients. There was a report carried out by the Cabinet Behavioural Office a number of years ago called the Nudge Report, and it showed that whenever a solicitor is mentioned about, just simply suggested about leaving a gift in a will to charity, that the number of gifts written into wills was actually doubled from 5% to 10%. And when they asked their client what they were passionate about, what they really cared about, what they wanted to support in the future, then that went up again to 15%. So there was, by just mentioning that maybe during the fact finds, you can really make a difference to the local community and to places that your clients can support. So to find out more about the Legacy Match Fund, if you get in contact with the Community Foundation for Northern Ireland and go to our page, leave a gift in your will, you'll find all the details there, including how to reach us.
I'm Debbie Conley and I'm the Chair of the Personal Finance Society of Northern Ireland, and I'm delighted today to have the Community Foundation for Northern Ireland here to talk at our event. It's an amazing foundation. They do an awful lot of work with local people in Northern Ireland and work with disadvantaged areas and poverty in the community, in the local communities. They're offering an absolutely fantastic opportunity of 50% matching to any contributions left via a will. So you can leave a legacy within your will and they will match it up to £50,000, which is an absolutely phenomenal opportunity for people to gift, use their money in a tax efficient way and leave a lasting legacy for them for the future of Northern Ireland.